all these pops, every skill that we're doing is based on a line of duty jet that was investigated to reinforce basic skills, as far as breaching walls, emergency situations, being able to call maydays, transmit things, knowing how to do these things. Typically when we train for success. We simulate a building fire, we put the fire out, and things go great. We're not putting ourselves in positions where things are going wrong, and they do go wrong. So we don't plan for them. We don't really know how we're going to react to it.
Right. You lost your microphone, you lost your helmet. In the real world, if we lost that helmet, we couldn't breach through, where are we? We're back on the other side, and all that crap that we're trying to get rid of, right? In that environment, without our helmet, chin straps. I'm as guilty as the next guy. We're working on this. Good day, Stevie.
So this is part of putting yourselves into positions to say, hey, something went wrong, what are you going to do? Everything that we're doing here is just life safety skills, trying to reinforce it. Practicing with Mayday so guys know what to do, so that when the panic situation happens, they're not thinking. We're trying to take some of that thought process out of the equation, and these skills become automatic to them.
Mayday, I've entered the building.